The 2025 Mitsubishi Triton, which is also called the L200 in some places, is a mid-sized pickup truck that should come out in the second half of 2024. There are no changes made to the current Triton. It is built on a new basis that the Nissan Frontier also uses. These are some of the most important things about the 2025 Mitsubishi Triton. Design: the new Triton looks beefier and more muscular than the old one. The hood and headlights on the front have been changed, and the fenders on the sides are now bigger. The new truck is also bigger, taller, and longer than the old one. Inside the car, the new Triton's inside has been redesigned to be more stylish and comfy. There are new seats, a desk, and an entertainment system in it. You can get the infotainment system with either an 8-inch or a 9-inch tablet, and it works with both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Powertrain: the new Triton will likely have a 2.4-liter turbocharged diesel engine that makes 181 horsepower and 310 lb-ft of torque. This engine is paired with an automatic drive with 6 speeds. It is also said that a hybrid version is being worked on, but Mitsubishi has not confirmed this yet. Features: the new Triton can come with a sunroof, warm seats, LED headlights, and a surround view camera system, among other things. It also has a lot of safety measures, like blind spot monitoring, automatic emergency braking, and lane departure warning. People think that the 2025 Mitsubishi Triton will be a strong contender in the market for mid-size pickup trucks. It has a good mix of features, comfort, and abilities that should make it appealing to many users. But since the official release date isn't until a few months from now, each market may have different specs, prices, and availability.